the color of a true champion among champions. The color that makes hearts beat faster and crowds cheer louder. The mighty Seabiscuit. Most colorful racehorse of our times. Here are the thrills and throbs which studded the stubborn struggle to the top for this monarch of the turf. From romantic days in the training circles of Kentucky's bluegrass to golden moments in the winner's circles of the nation. But with every victory, unseen and unsung, was a girl whose heart rode with him and a man whose faith was never shaken, who knew that hidden within this gallant animal were the makings of an immortal in the sport of kings.
Sure, he's small in the body, but big in the heart.
What do they call him?
Seabiscuit.
You're a wonderful boy to give up what you love best for me.
What I used to love best doesn't count anymore. You're my favorite, across the board.
Romance.
Who got me to give up riding? Who talked about food until I was starving to death?
Oh, food is for pigs.
Who practically forced me to take the job of assistant trainer?
It was an old man talking to me, boy, an old man with the blood dried in his veins. You should never listen to such nonsense.
Was ever a woman so humiliated to have her man stolen by a horse?
I love you.
Ha 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 ha